Oh, hello, it's Wessel here, and thanks for joining me as I continue on my adventures in SnowRunner on hard mode. And today we're on day 36 here in Wisconsin. And after a bit of a logistic day yesterday, hopefully today we can do a few more deliveries of some logs, because, you know, we're doing logging contracts. So today focus is going to be on the delivery to the weather station contract. And maybe contribution to farm, but we'll just see how we go with the weather station. So the weather station is not that one. The weather station is that one. That's farm. Weather station, that one. And the weather station, yeah, is sort of not far from the second gateway near the quarry. But it's up a pretty nasty incline, so we'll have a little bit of fun and games getting here. But we might as well do our bit to get there. And I think first of all I'm going to hop into the... Well, first of all I'm going to get out of the way. So I think what I'm going to do is get the White Western Star to bring the fuel trailer that we've just left at the edge of the water here along. Now I've left the timber planks, wooden planks, in the trailer of the truck here to try and give it just a little bit more weight over its driving wheels. If I'd left them on the trailer, then, it probably wouldn't have been quite so pleasant. Oh, what the hell. We'll keep going. I've just got to be careful here. I don't want to go over those big rocks. That'll do some nasty tipping action. So we'll try and bounce around here, do our best. Make it up here. Alright. So we're going to head along this way and then turn off a little bit to find the wooden planks, and then we'll pull up somewhere there and refuel. I'll wait for the tool trailer to come past so we can refuel. So I'm not sure if that little yellow arrow there is showing me wooden planks, or whether it's showing me the logging station. It might be the logging station. Yeah, okay, so I don't need the logging station. Let's just have a little look, because I think where I'm heading... Yes, where I'm heading is this wooden framing site over here. So, that's fine. So we'll head on through here. Take the low road this time, because I don't want to get caught up on that very big tree that just appears. That's it. coming through here, I think we'll be okay. Now, is that my turn off? Hope not. Oh, it is. Oh, how am I going to get to there? I'm going to have to go up through the... Oh, no, I can go behind that rock. Okay. Okay. And in fact, if I was sensible, what I would do is I would pull up there, unpack my cargo, and pop it onto the trailer. Put the crane behind myself for a minute. Because that means then I can pick up the two wooden planks from the wooden framing side on the back of the truck, and I don't have to worry about the trailer. That's near enough. Right. So let's go and get our wooden planks that are up here. And that will then give me the four wooden planks I need for the delivery to the weather station task. That's pretty nice. For once we've got the layout pretty much out of order. Exactly flat, but it's pretty good side to side. Second set. Nice. So that packs us nicely. Reverse back out of here. Head back the way we came. Pick up our round flatbed with the other two on. Yes, I don't think I really want to be taking four wooden planks on just the tray bed of this truck. I think that would be asking for trouble. But two on the bed, two on the trailer, works like a treat. Nicely packed. Okay, so we can continue on. Yep. I was just looking to see where the other logging station is. Because that's sort of going to be a bit of a... Oh, now. Yeah, no, I want to go back and down, don't I? Although it's no biggie. No, I can do this. I can do this. But I will probably run out of fuel. Hopefully I'll make it to the spot where the logging station is, or nearby. Remember, that's very muddy going the other way. We're better off to go across the grass. But I need to be careful that I don't go too far away from the logging station. I'm literally going to park here. This grassy bit. That'll do. And then we're going to go back and get the Paystar that we've left way back here at the railway station. And he's going to have to come all the way over as well. I'm going to try and go along the railway tracks, or pretty much along the railway tracks. Rather than heading up and over that wonky bridge, we'll go around this big tree here. Not a big tree, this big rock here. Maybe over it a bit. Can't get much turn action going on. I'm hitting that rock. Alright. Come back and go up and over the big rock. Just want to. Yes, just want to get my nose around a bit more. So I just need a little bit of help getting around there. Sometimes those little scrubby trees are really, really hard to get past. You barely even see them, but they act as a real brake on the any forward movement. So let's see how we go now. Yeah, right. So we're just going to type it along here and then go past the gateway. Pretty slow going up this hill. It's steeper than it looks. Down like we did in the Pacific yesterday. Come down over this first bridge and then down and across the little water. Now obviously we've left the fuel trailer in the way, so I'll probably switch to the White Western Star to come move that out of the way once we get there. It's quite off-putting, that bridge cutscene. Not sure why they did that. Here we go, that's the trailer. Now we're going to grab that with the White Western Star, so I'm not going to even try and winch it as I go past. Ooh, for some reason I attached a winch for a second there where I thought I was putting the diff lock on. That would have been embarrassing. So this guy is actually heading to the second sawmill, because although the first one does still have some medium logs, it doesn't have any long logs, so there's not really much point going there. Actually, I'll stop when I get there and have another check look at the map. It might be that it's worth loading up the medium logs on the White Western Star there, maybe. It might be easier to load them there rather than take the White Western Star to the second loading spot. So we'll have a look as we come through and just check them out. Obviously, this guy's going to have to load at the other place, though, for the long logs. So let's just stop there and have a little look at the map, because I can obviously, this is on the way. So I can load it up, but I'm heading all the way over here. So I think although this one's not on I... How do I get to it? Through that, through there. So that's going to be a lot closer, but we've got a bit of turning to do. Interesting. I think we'll probably still do it that way. But at the moment, let's use the Whitelister Star to grab the fuel trailer. And I might not even cross the river, or I might have to just dabble my toe into it. Because I don't want to cross the river if I don't have to. I'm going to see how far my winch can go. Not that far. Nope. That's a pity. If I'd been lucky. Oh, not even that far. Right. That's fine. Bring him across to us. That's the light. Nearly there. That'll probably do. That'll do nicely. Should have enough grip on those front wheels to drag us up and out. Again, those little trees aren't helping. They were generally being mean. Got out anyway. So I'm going to take the fuel trailer around, probably close to where the Paystar is. No, the Pacific is actually, not Paystar. So I'll take a little bit further. So I'm not going to leave it at that sawmill, I'll leave it a little bit further on. We should still have plenty of fuel. So I can top up the Paystar from the White Western Star if I have to. Try and play through the mud again. Should refuel the Paystar as we go past. Refuel from the fuel carrier trailer to the Paystar. Yeah, so I'm not going to load up the medium logs here. I'll load them up at the other logging station. So we're going to chase the Pacific at the moment. that's not the right way to go. A little bit keen in my turn. I haven't made it to the quarry yet, have I? Yes. No, that's a little bit keen. Here's the quarry. Pacific. There it is. So I'm going to pull up with the fuel trailer in just this next spot ahead of it. Here. Detach the fuel trailer. Do a bit of a U-turn. Go back on the inside of the trailer to avoid the mud. And I'm pretty sure this is the path we're going to need to go down. Yes. So we'll go down there, across there to the logging station. This will be a bit of fun coming back out of here with logs on. But hopefully we should be able to do it. So that sort of thing is going to be really hard with logs on. That'll be a tree stump. Okay, and I'm probably going to... Ooh, that's interesting. There's a road down that way. That might be an easier way to come. All right, well, we're just going to pull up there for the minute. Come back to that Paystar, which is fully fueled, and bring him through. Oh boy, it's just musical trucks, isn't it? Just moving trucks around. We'll load something up soon, I'm sure. Well, at least the Pacific is loaded. Steady through here. A little bit more. So I really want to go around that. Just follow the same path we used for everybody else. I'll have to look at the map just to see where that road goes for the near the logging station. Heading down the same way we just did with the Western Star. Oh, it's gonna, yeah, okay. That road will bring us out onto the bottom of that. I'm not sure that it's gonna be any nicer. Let's just investigate that other one, shall we? Because I don't think we can get around this corner. We'll just go backwards. Yeah, so I'm sure this won't be much better, at least in relatively flat. Sign of a road yet. Maybe here. This looks like a road. Again, though, it's a pretty nasty angle. Yeah, right. It's gone. So this is going to be a bit painful. Okay. Actually, this will be really painful for the even for the White Western Star to pick us up. Because although he's very, very close, he's going to be trying to pick him up going uphill, which is always harder. So here he is down here. So we might just try and pick up his nose to start with. No, a little bit closer. And just see if we can bring his nose around. So I'm not actually trying to pick him up as such, I'm just trying to bring him around a bit. Thank you. so that's not so bad. Stop already. So again, we're struggling to be able to pull ourselves backwards anyway. Why are you trying to get that one when it's obvious that I want... So obvious that I want that big tree. There. Right, so I think we're off the naughty trees now. I don't think there's any chance of us being able to pull this up the hill. The only chance we've got is to pull it from downside, which will mean we'll tip it over itself, which will be a bit annoying. Yeah, I don't think there's any way I can too much else, to be honest. And I don't really want to fall over here either, just quietly. Oh, it's coming right up high. That looks interesting. Yeah, no. Should be all right. So now this will be interesting. Given we're coming down here, we're going to pull it up and over its own crane. Yes, looks like we can. Piggle, I wasn't watching where I was going. I might be able to start that up still. No, I can't. Nightmares. Okay, and yeah, well, at least we're below it. So this is proving to be pretty horrid. I'm gonna have to get the Pacific. Alright, so I'm going to get the Pacific, but I'm going to do its delivery first. There's no way I'm going to try and do this with stuff in it. So let's go and do your delivery. Oops, sorry. Pacific. Refuel you. Alright, so we're going to go on and deliver our four wooden planks to the weather station, and then we'll come back and try and stand up our friends. Now obviously if we fall over in this truck, then we're going to have to go and get to be honest, I'll probably go and get the cab and bring that back. This task actually is really quite tricky as well. Well, it will be for the Pacific. This hill you need to climb is very steep. So let's just check where I'm going. Yes, I want to go around to the left. Let's see how I go. Things go well, I'll be able to deliver this, bring the ramp flatbed back, detach it at the fuel trailer, and refuel, and go down and pick up my two friends. If things don't go well, then I'm going to need to be hopping in the cat and coming back, or maybe the forward. Ford's pretty good at fixing things. Alright, so I'm just going to check the map as to where I am. Relative to that, yeah, okay, so I'm pretty much where I want to be. Now, I've got two options to go up the... I can either go up this gorge, or I can go up this second gorge here. I think, from memory, the second gorge is slightly easier, so let's try that. I'm sure it will not be a piece of cake. As is the case with most of my challenging things when I'm doing them, we're doing it at night. So it's all the harder. Gorge was good, but this road is steep and a bit off incline. Come on, we can do it. Oh, that's good. Because there's no winch slots here either, of course. So if you can't do it under your own power, you won't get up. Well, we could do it under our own power. Alright. So that's a pretty good job of getting four long logs up to here. Okay, so we can now head down the other gorge. So you see why I didn't really want to come up this gorge. Keeping myself attached to that winch just to make sure I was safe around that corner, and we're good to go. So now we have to return back, drop off our ramp flatbed, refuel, and save the day. Just going to look at the map. Right, so our trucks have all fallen over down over here. Okay. Oh, okay. Ugh. Yeah. See, that's a really, really nasty, horrible, yucky place to be. This logging station is awful. I don't like it. I don't want to come back here ever again. So we'll be doing our one load out of here, and that'll be it. One load of mediums and one load of longs. So let's hope we can save the day with the Pacific. Don't end up tipping that one over as well. So almost back to our fuel trailer, so that's good. Leave the ramp flatbed there. Refuel from the fuel trailer. I'm certainly going through the fuel. Let's hope that we have some more luck with this truck to pick up the others. The carrier rear end is going to get in the way, because, you know, why wouldn't it? So let's try and sneak past. Let's push fast. Yes, you can be there out of the way. Maybe not out of the way so much, but a bit in the way. Here, maybe. And of course, we got nothing of real value to winch on at the top side, just a little bit of stick. Let's just see if we're lucky. I don't think we're going to be lucky. Generally, we're not lucky. But today, we're lucky. See if we can squeeze past though. Yes, it's just catching them though. Might be lucky. There we go. Not too bad. Got us back here. Okay, so we want to go as far forward as we can. Else falls over. I'll need to use him to get it up again. Right. Just trying to get myself a bit more squared up. Possibly. Of course, we can't see what we're doing. move it. Let's just bring the back down a bit more then. Can't move the track at all now. Hoping that we're coming downhill enough that we can just bring it with us. Nope, looks like we're not. Oh, then again. What the heck happened there? I think it's gone running off down the hill on its own, has it? Yes, it did. Okay, so we got it on its wheels. Good, we got it on its wheels. I don't know how we did that really, but we did. And then we need to go once again, of course, the trailer has to get in the way because that is its job to make everything harder. All right, give me a winch. Seriously? do this on purpose. Of course I can't reach a tree. You know, why would I want to try and do something useful? We should be able to fly past that. Got to bring these up before they all fall over themselves. Does look pretty light. So. Have I mentioned how much I really hate these log carriers at the rear? Just thought I might mention it. That'll get you out of the way. Right. And we're probably 8:15, not too bad. So unfortunately we're gonna leave the Pacific sort of down here on its own, but we'll come and pick him up tomorrow, because that's pretty much where we'll get to today. Oh boy, so another day of nothing much. One delivery of some wooden planks up to the weather station. Whew, such a lot of work. Okay, so now we need to take one medium log and one long log up to the weather station. So now that we're here, we'll be taking them from here. And that'll finish that contract. So hopefully we'll finish that tomorrow. Anywho, well, what a lot of fun that was. Hopefully you enjoyed. We managed to get there in the end. A bit of tipping, a bit of falling over, and a bit of not much fun. But we got there in the end. So that was a win. Anywho, hopefully you'll join me again tomorrow to see if I can actually deliver something. And thanks for watching. So thanks for watching, and bye for now. Bye-bye.